Hey guys, it's FIFA Links here, and today I'll be presenting you with a FIFA 15 Ultimate Team video where I will be playing in the Premier Cup to win. And I already played one game just to see how it was. So that leaves me with three games, so I will be posting three videos today. Possibly a fourth with a free pack that I will get with it. So let's see and go ahead and see if I win. You see the Premier Cup, we're in quarterfinals versus Burnley. It's an amateur, so it's pretty easy. This is my team I'll be playing with. It's pretty bad, but it goes good for me, so let's go ahead and play. These are the two kits. I'll just randomize which one I want. I actually like this one better. Let's play versus this one. Here's kickoff. That was a bad pass. Daddy got it back there. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Nice. Come on, Mangala. Will Dzeko go? Yes, Dzeko. Yes! First goal, guys. Probably gonna win all of these matches because they're very easy. So there's no worry. First one, I simulated it. Just to see how it was. It was pretty easy. I won like 7-0. I'm not sure who it was versus, but it was easy. Nice Dzeko. Shoot it. Was that even Dzeko? Oh no, it was Ramsey. I thought it was Dzeko because the way he was going, he was in up front. Okay, well, 2-0 guys. Oh, come on. We're gonna try to make it maybe like 7-0, 8-0. This match, just to entertain you guys. Because this is very easy for me. Come on, Olana. No, I didn't want to pass there. Okay, well, kind of worked out. Shoot it. Oh, that was close. Almost a third, guys. It was really close. Come on, Mangala, come on, yes, nice. Come on, Lana. Through ball. Yes, nice, Juan Mata, go. Juan Mata. No, my God, are you serious? How do you miss from there? You're all alone. Come on. Dirty bastard. Come on, shoot it. Oh my God, are you serious? Are you guys retarded or something? Fuck. Come on, Mata. Finesse. Oh my God. Their goalie's on steroids. It's on amateur and he's saving all these shots. Corner kick. Dzeko with a header. Yes. That was a pretty shitty header, but it went in. So it counts as a goal. So it's pretty good. 3-0. 45th minute. Guys, it's halftime now. I'm gonna bring a substitution around the 60th minute just to freshen up the team. I'll probably score more goals. Come on. Nice, Aaliyah. Go Juan Mata. No, that's not nice. Yes. No, Juan Mata's too slow for that. Don't ever do that again. Come on, Aaliyah. You should have done that to Aaliyah. He has like 92 pace. Nice defending. Oh, no. Sako. Sako. Nice, Mangala. They would have scored a win in Sako's fault. Come on, Lallana. Lallana. Through ball. Through ball in the wing. Is he going to get... Oh, yeah, he is. He has 96 pace, so... One of the fastest players in the game. Cross. Oh, my God. That was terrible. Juan Mata, you're shit. Even though you're, like, high-rated at 85 overall, you're shit. And you got an inform, you're shit. Come on, Dzeko. Nice. To Juan Mata. Pass it back. Oh, shoot it, Ramsey. Oh, my God. Why do I always get too much power on it? Okay, I'm going to bring a substitution in because I didn't see the time. I was too concentrated. I'm going to bring in... Who should I bring in, guys? You know what? I'm going to put Lavezzi in for Juan Mata. And put Mertens in for Lallana. Okay, guys? That's the substitutions for today. First game. I'll probably bring you guys the next game in about an hour or two. Because I want to finish the cup today. Come on, Dzeko. Oh, my God. Their goalie's on steroids. I swear to... What the fuck? The guy was sideways and he kicked to my side. How could he do that? That was awkward. Okay, you're going to finesse it. Oh, my God. Who's blocking my shots? I guess, guys, it's not going to be 7 or 8-0. Because my team is not that good as I had one as my team before. I just got a foul. I don't know why. There you go. My substitutions are coming in. It's the 85th minute. Aaliyah gets the ball. Nice. That was bad. He passed it to no one. Oh, Aaliyah, you're going to run the whole pitch. Let's go. Yes, you see how fast he is. He's going to shoot now, and he's going to score. There you go. That will probably be the final goal for this game. So, it was a pretty nice goal. He ran all the way. There you go, guys. It's the end. And we won 4-0. As you can see, I'm now in the semifinals for the Premier Cup. And I could get 1,000 coins and a premium gold jumbo pack. So, please like. Subscribe and peace and see you later.